State. That's all the things he did: blitz, cover, sacks, interception, things like that. And that's what we drafted him for, to come here and do the rest.
The rookie continues to impress. Rookie out of Florida State.
2 weeks in a row, he comes up with a sack from the safety spot. Orson goes from the one end and flips it. Goes to Dwayne Harris. And it was Derwin James, the rookie.
I know it's coming. That's your man right there. I got no.
To play for LA.
Cut from behind. Derwin James is everywhere.
Get across the formation, is going to sprint across.
Throws, and it's going to be picked off at the 8-yard line by Derwin James. Past the 30, he goes. Villanueva is able to get him down.
I believe, yo. Believe. It's going to happen. Believe in the fucking football.
Just went out to Connor. He starts to stumble and gets taken down.
Takes the play for L.A.
Now watch the 6'2 rookie James here stretching out and making a fabulous play.
That's such a great job by Derwin James. You're right. This is not an easy play to make. It was good coverage, and then immediately after the catch, he's able to get him to the ground. And Derwin James is caught, and the tackle is made by the rookie Derwin James.
But Derwin James gives them that dynamic playmaker. When he dropped it.
With time, and it's intercepted in the 35-yard line. Derwin James, his second pick of the year.